The Fox and the Crow, Fable by Hank Zhen. Setting, character. Once upon a time, in a deep forest lived a sly, clever fox. He always deceived other animals to get what he wanted. Characters met. One day, while he was taking a walk, he saw a crow standing on a branch of a tall tree. The fox noticed that there was a big chunk of cheese in the crow's beak. Characters thought the fox was hungry for the cheese, so he came up with a brilliant idea. He thought, "I can talk everyone into doing anything." He decided to trick the crow to give him the cheese. Character's action. The fox smiled at the crow and said, "You are very good at singing. Your voice is the best of all the forest animals. Can you sing a song for me?" Character's reaction. The crow felt flattered because no one ever told him that he could sing beautifully. He decided to sing a song loudly for the kind-hearted fox. The result, as the crow sang happily in a deep and hoarse voice, the cheese fell out of his beak. The fox caught the cheese with his mouth and ran away excitedly. The moral. The story tells us that we should not be fooled by people who flatter us.